время. Scoot this closer. Maybe that's close enough. I don't know. Okay. I'm gonna do the sound test. Well, turn it down first. It might help if I actually say something to help with the test. Okay, so it sounds like I just need to get a tad more intimate. Excellent. Maybe. I don't know. Does anyone care, right? Ah, shit, why'd I close the app? Okay. So last time we played chapter 1 for Keats. I'm gonna move this down a little. Hope for the best. So today, I'm gonna do chapter 2 for Ellen. Maybe some quests. And I guess that'll be it. Before I forget, though. Everything is the same and nothing is different. Everything is fine. Nothing is different. Fleshroom is so silly. The fuck's a fleshroom? Oh jeez, calm down. I'm about to knock. Okay, it's close enough. I'm sorry. Ellen traveled to the fairy realm to discover the secret of her past. The family bond that she discovers brings Suzette to tears. Good job, Ellen. Only one wish. Darn. Oh, I remember this game now. Yeah, baby. 17 years ago, something happened at the church that shattered Suzette's family. And I think it has something to do with my past. Suzette's father heard about the incident at the church from the lighthouse keeper, Ryan. I wonder if Ryan is still in this village.
Well, I have news for you.
My uncle had it and we got stuck on the opening. Dude. Plebs. My uncle had this, and I don't remember that much, but I did try to submit something for the creative folk contest. I remember that much. I don't remember what I did because I was 13 and probably don't even have that anymore. lighthouse keeper who died 17 years ago. Don't know him. I only arrived a week ago. But I have the sense that something's wrong with these villagers. A bloody history befitting of a village with so many legends. You think your past is connected to this village? That you might have been involved in something? You know what they say about assuming... Yeah, I beat this once. It's been like 10 years, but yeah. Excuse me. You really gonna look for clues about your mother? You never know if you're gonna like what you find. Okay, bye! I think that's the right answer, actually. I mean, I better look counterclockwise. Lighthouse keeper Ryan, I remember him well. He was moited in the church graveyard. Harriet was quite close to Ryan, I believe. Does the doctor want to talk to me? Nope. Wonder how Keats is doing. You in here, buddy? Keats's base. Well, okay, bye. Go sleep on your couch. Well, okay, bye. You. I can't run, so I'm firmly walking towards you. Give me a quest. Damn you. DLC quest? No. Next time, Gadget. Right, I gotta add. Cushioning to my arms, for I'm getting gameritis in my forearm. Sometimes Uncle drinks a lot. I'm really worried. It's part of the job. It's part of the job. That's O'Connell's house, so we don't need to go in there. All right, Harriet. I'm asking around about the past. Well, yeah, that's the game. If you've been here for a while, maybe you know something. 17 years ago, did some incident occur in this village? Ah, that brings back memories. That was when there used to be a clinic here in the village. I lived in the village then, but only for a short time. Do you know a man called Ryan? Ryan was the lighthouse keeper, a very kind man. Where is he now? If I had a guess, it's whatever Mrs. Lester told us. He died. That also happened 17 years ago. He was moited on a desolate night. It was early winter, just like it is now. Where was he killed? In the graveyard. Someone asked him to go there. Do you have any kind of memento of his? Would it help you to find something out? Maybe. Well, you might not believe me, but... No, it's alright. He left behind a photo. It's torn in half, though. Mmm. if you're interested in Ryan, he likes long walks on the beach. Visit the hut on the cape to the north. If you find anything out, do let me know, won't you? Of course, and thank you for believing me. Bye! Is this a clinic? And a doctor? I wonder what's on the other half. Time for a visit to the Cape to the North. I'm making my way there. Where are we in this timeline? Keats, why are you here? Same as you! I mean, yeah! Whatever Ryan said of Regine 17 years ago, it triggered a tragedy, and now Regina's been killed. Are there any clues? Only half a photo.
Do you have one half? Oh my gosh! Ooh, what could it mean? Oh my god, they fucking dead!
That was actual. Is this Hervé? Suzette's brother? Yes, I was told that he died because of someone. Told by whom?
The dead.
Yes, how did you know? A reporter cannot divulge his sources. But we still know why Hervé, Ryan, and Ronaldo died. And now Regine, that's just too many R's. Just what is happening here? Right, I gotta keep the app open so I can see new messages. Apparently. Oh, right. Keep forgetting. Close the app and reopen it. Would it be alright if I borrow the photo until tomorrow?
I hope this ain't a multi-ending game.
It's not. Thanks, a dead man's memento makes for a good story. Okay, bye! I wonder what Keats intends to do with that photo. Don't say it. If he's visiting the netherworld, he should offer it on the altar. I want to know what happens. This is a weird roundabout way of going. Well, we're sharing the same memento to get to the same place. What'll Keats do with the photo? I wonder if he's going to take it to the stone pedestal. I saw your light.
Okay. Ah! Tall, dark, and handsome here.
Keats! So, you've come. I have a question. Does this netherworld mean that ancient legends were true? The fabrication of ancient man and these illusions are unrelated, but it seems quite real to me as well.
But the afterworld is no such place.
How do you know?
Just know. Leave me alone.
There are clues of sorts. May I go with you? To the church graveyard. Ryan's final resting place. Yahoo! Man, it sure is gonna be epic when we team up and don't have to play the same chapter twice, but from different perspectives.
What is this?
Like Jesus before him. Oh. Oh yeah! We're going to hell, baby! Ryan seems like a cool dude. That sound rustled my jimmies. Either Fire World or War World. Or maybe they're the same, I don't know. Check my fit. The wee hee hee, modern man created this place, you know. That's why there's such terrifying folklore living deep in this realm. But don't let that stop you. Defeat it, and you get to meet the lighthouse keeper, Ryan. Sure, he's nice. I just saw the location in the bottom left, like, you're a beachhead. Shut up. Yeah, we hang out here too. Netherworld denizens cannot travel freely to other realms. That's why we came with you, Ellen. So I'm just... I'm just the Uber driver. Aww. Okay, so yeah, it is Forcadia. It's... Yeah. I remember this place... fondly. We need to have you defeat the folklore in the fortress. Our mission is to help you with that task. I think I'm also mixing it up with another world that has a similar... color palette or whatever. Long ago, there were some bad people who turned the Netherworld upside down, and I like to take a minute just sitting right here. Tell you how a three-person group, a woman, a half-life, and more recently, a messenger joined them. Okay. Hello. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to laugh at you. I'm just used to the other guys. Some of us entered Warcadia long ago to help clean it up. But after fighting for so long, ended up turning into Warcadia folks. It's just how it is. War. War never changes. Are you from the Fairy Realm? How did you get here? The other guy just told you, Ellen. Pay attention. You have the Fairy Lord's blessing, so when you open the door to another realm, we can also enter with you as our guide. The responsible driver. The Netherworld is vast and dangerous, but we fairies will advise you. Okay. It's like, I was having a hard time cracking my knuckle. Let our army lend you its support. Army? Are you talking about war? Helping you will benefit the Netherworld as well. In this realm, the folks have divided into two armies and are fighting each other. We have to stop them. But how? By defeating the Warcadia folklore with you. Dude. That sounds up. What a baller title. And bringing this realm under control. I only came here to find out about my past. I didn't come here to fight. Well, tough shit. I understand. We don't care for conflict either, but it must be done. Okay. Good thing I'm dressed for war. In my tights. Oh, right. I forgot Hold on. I know what my buttons are now. I'm paying attention. Wasn't paying attention again. move you back to where you need to be. Let me try this. There he goes. The man that I love. Hopefully. Don't know why that was a pathway. Since I learned of all the pathways I missed from last time, I'm just like... Hold on, what's he called? Yeah. Check out Hawk's profile picture. He is living his best life. We call Spyro to be like Hawk. There he goes. How you like that? You like that? Da 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 da. Look at you, now look at me. Look at you, now look at me. Look at you, now look at me. I got to that part. Come and get some. Fresh, you know, Jamel. What's up? I'm like that. I'm saying it, cut back. Play Jane High Jack. Wait. No, I had it right. Come, shine like the stars. Moons and a moon, I'll kiss you goodbye. I'm here to get DMC. I don't know how to do it. Sounded like the one song, the Pink Elephant song. We're here. We're there. Pink elephants everywhere.
Yes. Okay.
I think I need Shooty Boys. I think those are different folks that do the shooty.
It totally sounds like...
Overkill. We gotta hurry and turn the alarm off. 5 more minutes. You're different. I need you. You must be Gun Boy. I mean, Barrager. Oh, when'd I get you? I wasn't paying attention, was I? I'm sure I've had this exact revelation when I've originally played this. Ah, shit, dude. Ah, shit, dude. They're both gun people. Hey, what game you like? Bayonet. Yeah, that was a dumb joke. I deserve that hit. God, I hate war. Hot take. War sucks. I could just do more Blackpink songs. I got a lot of... Straight to you, don't like. Hold on. Need a timeout here. Wow, that worked out for me so well. Okay, so maybe I should use a different. Good job, me. Listen, I never said I was good at this game. Surely I won't get ambushed down here. Well, I guess not. You won't trick me. going in there will just make me leave the area. Why does it take a hot minute to get him? The truth. That's not the dash button. The truth will set me free. Itchy nose. It's my favorite character for Mudapree. I know a trap when I see one. I also know an idiot where I see one. That idiot is me. I'm just in this area like 10 minutes ago. Aw, shit, dude. I think I'm starting to slowly remember why. Don't got good vibes with Warcadia. shoot. I think I remember the folklore too. Aw, shoot. Aw, shit, dude. It's like, I am a god. And then the one time where I got like so much at once. Oh, simpler times. Which were yesterday. So I can just like loop around and get crystal stuff again if I need health. The trick is to be good next time around though. Oh boy. Wait. Just assuming. Witch gun boy. Ah, shoot. What did I do? Sorting. Okay. Ah, shit, dude. Okay. That gun boy works. Okay. Both of them work. Up a ledge. There was nothing we could do about that. Are we sure this is what he's weak to? It's taking forever. Dazed. I'll just wait here. Take a drink. He's out of it, isn't he? If you're lucky, bullets dissolve after a certain range. Change and And then it's just a flick. Side to side. And God, I'm crying. Oh, Degrassi, finally. For me. Page 3. Where was page 2? If I see a triangle boy, then I'll do my thing. Well, you're not a triangle boy. Scarecrow, the fairies are. Wee-hee-hee, they're hiding something from you, Ellen. The fairy lord wants to go deep into the netherworld. But to do so, he needs to have you go on ahead. That's why they've been so eager to help you. What? But they've been so kind to me. Why does the fairy lord want to go right into the netherworld? Who knows? Fairy Lord doesn't share his thoughts with lily peons like me. That's nice. Hey, I heard you were talking shit. Don't pay us any heed. Just go and search for your dead. I thought I was gonna say deed. This battle is a netherworld affair. There are some who object to having you two involved. Changing cloaks yet, but maybe I should look up where the cloak for this area is. Oh, I was having a time there. Triangle boy, I mean good boy. Alright, cause her thing recovers over a period of time. And then Keats is like, wait a second, and then it just fills up automatically. Fire boy. Thunder boy? Okay, it's thunder. I keep searching everywhere for stuff. I just have to look at the little map for that. Okay, but page 2. I think that's a shield boy. Shield Boy, we just use Smack Boy. That is a Smack Boy. Don't know what happened there. Save again. I just wanna make sure I don't easily miss the cloak. The thematic cloak. Arcadia cloak. They have names, but the first side quest of that chapter. Daytime guy didn't have one, so I assume it's nighttime then. I have to hurry to go back to bed. Hurry! Walk faster! Yes. Honk shoe. What a wonderful night to have a curse!
I gotta get the cloak. Now!
I'm just very enthusiastic about fashion, okay? I didn't think you were that tiny. Yeah, I thought you were that big. Oh, you're not on the stilts. Yeah, I can do one quest at a time. Hoser. Netherworld is scary. If you have to go, be careful. Squeak. Oh, of course you will. Give her some specific advice. Well, what about you? You give her some Now, is this the first quest? Or is this? I guess we'll do both. Hell yeah, we're gonna throw a concert! I do know Charlie Rawhead. I didn't think that was his last name, though. But yeah, I do. That's our last quest guy. Yeah, he does play a saxophone. We Half Lives loves to watch Charlie play. He always refuses to perform for us. I really want to hear him jam, but it seems they have some kind of problem. Would you go to the fairy realm and talk to Charlie? Okay. after I put a hoodie on. Sorry, Marco. I'm just chilly. I'm a chilly baby. Put clothes on when you're sitting. Don't know what to tell you. Well, and with a microphone in the face. Wee hee hee. Ellen, you're not wasting time, are you? I hope not. We gotta hear Charlie jam the fuck out. I was hoping Charlie would play for me. What? You mean it? I think I'd like that myself. Charlie's this way. You're not Charlie. You're Frizzy. I followed Charlie here. I wouldn't miss his performance for the world. Said he's prepping his instrument. The best musicians fuss over what they play on. Hey, Charlie. Oh, hello. Did you come to hear me play? I'm here to burp. Okay. Believe me, I don't want to let my fans down. But for the best sound, I need- Oh no, the reed. Carved from Fairywood. I know why I said it like that, like, oh no. I just know that- Yeah, when I think of the word reed, I associate it with this game. A reed? I think also it was in middle school when, Well, a flute doesn't have a reed, but- I was more exposed to that area of stuff. That's right, can't make noise without one. I'm just gonna get my- Oh, I already have my boy out. To be honest, I wouldn't mind just sitting and chilling while playing this game. Especially since I can't really say too much when it's the same things happening. At least just chilling during fights. I can't wait until Charlie shakes up the pub with his music. That's nice, dear. Are you gonna listen to Charlie play? I like a reed made from fairy wood.
I'm sure you would. We can't just give away such a treasure to just anyone.
Fuck you too, I guess. Excuse me, could I have a fairy reed? Certainly, if you know someone skilled enough to use it.
Here you are. Wait, the other guy was just being an asshole!
Here you are, one reed carpet fairy wood. You don't mind?
Not at all, you're quite dear to our fancy lord.
Why, thank you. I'm gonna talk to that other guy. Like, who do you think he was? Excuse you.
Hey, I have a fairy reed.
What, really? Wouldn't know you had so much clout from the look of you.
He read me. He literally read me. He read me. Oh my gosh. He put on a fantastic show for everyone, I'm sure of it. Oh my gosh.
I've been destroyed.
Here, Charlie.
Blimey, is this a fairy reed? How'd you get your hands on something this precious?
Will it do what you need?
Are you kidding? With this, I can play the best show ever. Go and tell the barman at the pub Charlie's ready to rock. Oh, and here's a small thank you for your trouble.
Quartz.
Thank you, boy.
Oh shit, dude, we're gonna rock out. I can't wait. He's the best in all the netherworld. And now we can finally hear him.
Oh, I remember this bit.
Hello, welcome to my concert.
Thanks to Ellen, I now have the fairy reed. With it, I'll be able to achieve sounds beyond wonder.
Well, hurry now, we want to hear it.
Go on. We're waiting. Sorry. I can't play. I have no windpipes.
OMG, the red bitch with the hedgehog is literally me.
Had to stand up to read that, cause my phone dimmed. Well, I guess it wasn't that one. Oh, I didn't want to talk. I mean, what's up?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, man. How's the family?
Yeah, I can do that. Make alcohol from tree sap? Wonder if that's an actual thing. Just make sure, double check or whatever, a reminder. Never mind, I never collected all the pages. Suddenly I can't be bothered. Weird. Thank you. kind of just during these bits when nothing is happening. I was just retreating to my me zone. I could have sworn I saw one of those things from Final Fantasy X. Pyreflies or whatever. Excuse me, are you a bar guest? No, you are a bugaboo. Droid I'm looking for. Reference. I've never been this way. Could I be so stupid? About this high, and he's got a great facial hair. Well, I guess this is a no. Bye. Oh, they're all gathered. I can't resist. They're all a cluster. I couldn't help myself. Don't mind little old me. That sounds like my boy. For me, like I miss curfew. Need this side to side one. Oh, I got triggered. Happy again. There, that should do it. The rank. You got me. I am startled.
This is beyond the monotony. Stop getting so close. Oh no, is he gonna hit me? No, he's just gonna do this little thing, giving me time. I like the bloom, like, around his spikes, right? You know what I mean? Hold on, here we go. Like against the light in the sky. Again, this isn't a PS3 launch like I thought it was. But it was one of the first, and it really implemented that shit, right? Like, what the PS3 can do. Can't really say that for like a lot of like first second year games, I guess. I don't know. Looks like they were hiding. They hid behind that one rock real good. And that should definitely be it. Huh? 20. Tap can keep on flowing. Here's your reward. Ooh, I'd eat that. None of those things looked wearable. Where's my cloak? Don't tell me it's now a daytime quest. Shut up. No, you don't. Not in this day in life. Did the first side quest on that chapter. Vague, but... Battlefield cloak, that's what it is. Oh, the third save point of chapter 2. Dumb. So dumb. All I did was help people. When I get that cloak, I'm gonna be like, war never changes, but I do. Check out this fit. KB territory, kebab. Okay. Alrighty. The dead of Warcadia, for the most part, all had a sudden or accidental death. So the same must be true of the lighthouse keeper, Ryan. I guess. Ooh, it's quite a feat to come all this way, you know. battlefield, unlike the fairy realm. We don't have a room to meet the dead here.
In this realm, the spirits of the dead could be running around on the battlefield. That's nice.
Wait, you're a triangle boy. You're the triangle boy. You're the triangle boy. Yeah, I guess you can do that. I say that like I'm giving you my permission. Yeah, go ahead. It's fine. I need my thing to charge. Baby boy! Here we go.
She's doing that overhead the microphone.
I don't feel stupid at all. Okay, yeah, so... Yeah, okay. Let me finish the loop then. Assuming I understand the map correctly. Oh yeah, here. Okay. Oh, I'm hurting for a squirting. and I came to the worst place to reset.
What does the book say about a about a crab?
It doesn't say anything yet. Retreat! Daddy, soldiers.
Really? That didn't work?
Yeah, boy. Oh, you're new, boys.
Y'all. Oh, I thought I was dead. Nothing was reacting.
I know you're there, you little shit.
Page should be in the folklore. Before that, we go rat ta ta ta, rat ta 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 ta, and triangle.
I'm coming for your hug. I'm coming for your hug.
There is a place I missed, so I'm gonna go back, cause it might be my... Hello! Might be my shield boy.
Coming for ya, coming for ya,
He's just like thrown right in, like, oh.
I'm here now.
Oh shit, it's not good.
Check if I needed that. I just wanted to do that. To express my freedom. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Wait. Hold on, guys. Plop. Oh, you didn't get plopped that time. That sounded like it was just gonna be a Sephiroth song for a second. Just for a second, though. Otherwise, we've been very consistent with the pink elephants. This is just a whole branch off path I missed. Yes. Look, I'm all glad for calling myself dumb, but in my defense, these maps don't make a shit of sense. That's not what I wanted. I need Degrassi! A very tight-knit area. I can reach that. I don't think Degrassi can reach. That's just assuming it's a destroy element. And not slash or fire or thunder. Well, I probably don't have it yet. That's what I hope anyways. Oh, I got a blocky boy. Okay, so we got this blocky boy. And then our new blocky boy. Oh, but that drains. I'm pretty sure the other one doesn't. Yeah, I guess the other one only drains because it doesn't get knocked out after hit. Oh, I was going for those. Forgot. My bad. We'll be back. Wasn't a confusing start point. Okay, so we can take on the crab tank. Then the next area should have the save spot, the third save spot. So then we'll go back, take a nap, and go to the pub and get that quest. I could have gotten some health.
yet I chose this lifestyle. Wait. Was it Stabby Boy or the other guy? Neither. I'm supposed to shoot him first. Okay. While I'm here. I'm doing fine the way I am. Oh, I misunderstood the assignment. That's on me. He's a mad boy. Say that's fair, but it's not. Oh my god, how much longer? Oh
say they aren't. Taking so long. I'm about to die. Shit. Oh, I'm alive. So stupid. Double check here. Yeah, plant the boys. And I assume drill boys. Which they were working fine, cause his thing was coming detached. I'm gonna try to beat three Patriots to try to upgrade the boy. Cause I don't know, I'm starting to get annoyed. Not what I meant to do. Did that count? Or it doesn't mean like defeat. It means defeat. I'll be back. I'm back. I forgot I was cushioning my gamer arms. Okay. Might as well check. also check for... Okay, I'm gonna need to... kill them, just... the blocky dude. We just gotta kill him. One more. This map. Oh, cause I'm off the on the map. So dumb. That. Ten hawks. I'm all right. It's only been an hour 40. It feels like it's been 50 years since I started this session. Jeez Louise. Yeah, Jamie, tell me about Legend Dragoon. Joke's on him. I already know. Surely at least a handful of these boys are hawks. They won't spawn because I got that guy to spawn, so let me just respawn the spawn. Oh, spawn in a seagull? Should have been called respawn. Damn. Come get me, boys! kind of really love it. Formation. I heard one of you run into that. And it just said defeat, right? So I really destroy. Let me make sure that they don't use two different words. Okay, defeat. Okay, defeat, so I have to kill him. Must have gotten someone, because then it just untargeted at one point. Come on, silly goose. They're dumb. Wait, how many did I beat so far? Ah, I'm making progress.
It's just one.
Progress. I have fun finding out the tactic for this one. Alright, how far? There are only four? If you say so. Yeah, I should probably go back and heal. I do that when I can be better and wiser at this. Nice. Oh, you're a gun boy. Yeah, figures. Okay, how many left? One more. Maybe there's some over here. Maybe this. Bye. No, it's just right. My bad. Although, nope, not you. Yeah, I should have gone back and forth and just. Just need one more boy, and then I'll look at the thing again and see if the absorbing is worth it. You're the only boy I need. Thank you. it's not gonna tell me. Okay. So we'll go back in two more times. See if it's, I'm pretty sure it's just the bombs that are needed to summon them, so to speak, yeah. This guy. I guess I do need to level up too. Speaking of, rank 4. I go this way, I have to go back. I know what a Skryker is. That's something we don't encounter yet. I can only do so much about that. Okay, so I'll go save. And we'll go fight Gigantor again, whatever his name was. Working really hard for this cloak. Make sure I got set up. Destroy element, so it should work, right? I feel like I should say that in these areas the camera is fixed, so otherwise it just goes all over the place. Dark arts, better be wary, oh boy. No, this is. Boop. Like, I just have him running me, I guess. Great start. Great start. You have a temper tantrum like a normal person! Everybody say hi! Work too hard and not go the wrong way. Oh, I freaked out so hard. Now I feel a bit lightheaded. Oh, hey, boys. Ah, you've made it this far safely. Yeah, I guess. A bit out of breath at the moment, though. We intend to support you, of course. Thank you very much. What is it? You seem concerned about something. Why are you all helping me like this? Well, helping you benefits the fairy realm. Do you plan on waging war in the next realm too? You misunderstand us, Ellen. We do want to make this Warcadia a better place. We have no intention of bringing conflict to other realms, however. Yes, I'm sorry. Of course you don't. Our aim is for you to go to the Netherworld's deepest reaches and enter the Netherworld core. The fairy lore would no doubt explain all this to you soon. Cool. Fairy Elite will be at the front line beside you. And then, you know what? I don't care. I gotta get my cloak first. Save. Go back. It'll be daytime. Run all the way back to my hut. I paid attention to the map instead of common sense. That was my first and last mistake. Did say nighttime, right? I hope. Take a nap. Honk shoe, honk shoe.
definitely need ibuprofen after this. I'm gonna have to play all this again with Keats. Not this week. I won't stand for that. Okay. Oh, it says the reward there. Yeah, let's go! Gotta get a new fit! Uh-oh. Where am I going? I'm not doing anything. Oh. I thought my controller started drifting. I was like, no! I've had you for so many years! Why now? So you're the bullseye that went AWOL. Come on, help you get out of here. This way, I presume. Oh, great. Wait, okay. I was like, which one is he? Who do I shoot? Hold on. Once again, I paid attention to the minimap instead. Stop hurting my boy!
Stop hurting my boy! My boy! Leave my boy alone!
They knew. They're making me go the long way. You are my son now. You're just gonna snipe me, huh? So much action going on. That's how you know a game's good, when it lags to shit. It doesn't affect my boy. I killed him like 10 times over.
I was like, Predapel, Predapel! It's my boy, don't worry.
Okay. My boy. We did it! We made it to that PNG in the background. No one should follow you this far. What's this? You're giving me something?
My boy!
This is my boy!
Why, thank you. Now you take care, you little rascal.
Your helped him escape, that's a relief. Okay. Now that we got a new fit, I'm gonna go take care of the folklore and then call it a night. There's a butthole joke here, I just know it. First. Yeah. Ooh. Could've done without the camo, but ooh. War. War never changes. But I do! There, I finally did it. I finally did the bit. I could have used the portal first, but whatever. Fort Avalon. If I remember correctly, we fight him in like a battle arena. And as soon as I see him, I'm gonna go, oh, I just know it. That's how playing things you've played before work. You're still acting like I've got a green. Well, I got that green, but that's not the green you want. You want this green. Something bigger than it needs to be. Oh, it's just you guys.
Come on.
Dude. Come on, let me. Allow me. Feel refreshed. Bubble boy. Gimme, yes! This is what I need. Stabby boy, crappy boy, crappy boy. Favorite hand. Boy. Ugh. I should run back and save, but then I have to fight them all again, right? Or maybe I should just believe in myself. Famous last words. Boys, what up?
What's that?
That's an image of death, conjured by the humans.
That's nice, dear.
This can't go on. We must protect the Netherworld.
It's just ahead.
Go on. Go back to the land of the living. But do think about us once in a while.
War sucks. Oh. So it's not just part of the scenery. No, it is. That's the thing I'm actually fighting. It looks like the thing from Sharkboy and Lava Girl.
I'm free!
Okay. Ramen. As always. Legs! Steppy boy. Onto his arms. Help, that's just hold on. Just making sure that didn't happen because of my internet. Looks like the stream's still going. Ew, he's got a leaky butt. Okay, we need to stop this. Can I consume? I guess not. Maybe I should have saved. Okay,
you get my guy! I'm sure I was supposed to do something there.
Stop! down what you were throwing at me. Yeah, I don't know what constitutes as a hit and a miss. Doing this. That's all I can do, really. It's a destroy element. But so is he. And I don't feel comfortable using that
at the moment.
Strat.
where they switch them up?
Yeah.
I'm trying to run so hard.
Oh, now it goes down fast. I hate it.
Well, stay on the green one.
We did it, gamers.
All right, Ryan.
Then all of you will disappear.
Yes, Ellen. We will fade away into nothingness. Gone forever. It is all we can do.
No! Why do this for me?
We need you to tell humans about the afterworld. Please help our netherworld.
Please. No! Don't go! Stay here!
War never changes.
Hey, Ryan! You alright? Are you? Ryan? Yes. I escaped once the folklore was defeated, and there you were. Are you Ryan or Spirit Ryan? I mean, why did you come here? I came here to ask you something. I mean, Spirit Ryan or Memory Ryan? What happened at the church 17 years ago? And why were you killed? Yes, I see. I would have all the answers, but I'm not gonna tell you all.
Ooh! My boy! Packin'!
On the night of Samhain, 17 years ago, I was behind the church with Harriet. We saw Hervey and Dr. Lester talking inside the church. When that photo was taken? That's right, Harriet took it. Something odd was going on. At that time, Dr. Lester had a clinic inside the church. If you really want to find out about the incident at the church, ask him. Ask Dr. Lester? That's right. If Harriet's still in the village, please tell her something. Tell her it's all my fault. Tell her to forget intangible things and try to be happy. Intangible, whatever. If she doesn't believe you, take her behind the church. 17 years ago, I asked Harriet there because there was something I wanted to show her. If you show it to her, she'll believe you. All right, but you still haven't answered an important question. Why were you killed?
That.
17 years ago, I made a terrible mistake. Okay, Memory Ryan. You went back. This is Ryan's memory. Yes, let me see. You're mistaken. Dr. Lester has a heart of gold. Then how do you explain this photo? But... Oh! I'm sorry, the photo. It's alright, Ryan. That case, could you find out what the girl knows? Me? Yes, I shall. He'll convince you. I mean, that's what he was saying, I guess. Please, I really need to know. We're pals, aren't we? He clapped those cheeks too hard! What does I mean? Hey. All your buddies red. Oh, what has happened? So many of us sacrificed. This was not your fault. This folklore was simply too powerful. Knowing you're heading for the Netherworld Core will give the fairy realm courage. Those are a lot of words that my mouth was having a difficult time saying. To Doolin then. Well, you're back. Did you meet the dead? Ryan said he wants you to go back to the place you agreed to meet 17 years ago. What? How do you? 17 years ago, you saw Dr. Lester and Hervé in the church. Something odd was going on, so you took that photo. Please, come with me to that same place again today. That's what Ryan wants you to do. How could you possibly know a thing like that? Ryan said he did something wrong. That he did it for you. And it got him killed. The least you can do is grant him his request now. Do you really expect me to believe this madness? Well, fine! I'll go myself! I call dibs! Wait. I suppose I do want to know why Ryan wanted me to go to the church that day. Please, take me to the church. Take me to church! I'm on my knees! Oh no, I skipped that track. What happened here? He asked me here 17 years ago, on the night of Samhain. Flowers blooming at night? Is it Ryan? What folly it is to presume that a few flowers are a sign from the dead. Ellen, may I ask? Did he despise me? No, he didn't. Even after death, he still cares about me. To stop groping in the dark. And focus on the joys of living. Would you meet Ryan if you could? Yes, I would. My obsession with myth ruined his life. What happened that night at the church? In time, I will speak. The church was Dr. Lester's clinic. Go and see him. He is sure to show a reaction.
The mystery deepens, and I will save my game.
Oh, jeez.
Ugh, fucking finally.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna end it there. Since I stand up and take like 5 seconds to reach the computer to end the stream. Okay, bye.